Master Ken here.
I mean,
what's up?
With another secret street fighting tip. Now, today I want to talk about neck breaks. When I watch it in the movies and I see other dojos teach it, they're always teaching it wrong. They're always teaching to break the neck going side to side. That's
to the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
It's not going to break anybody's neck. It's going to make them uncomfortable. They may have to go see a chiropractor. But if you want to kill somebody or at least paralyze them, you're going to want to go up at an angle here. Now, soon as I teach that, people's first question is always, Master Ken, how do I get into position? I recommend a hug. Just get up close to your opponent. Maybe try a little smile to relax them.
Shout the season, man.
And then get in close. Now I'm in perfect position for the neck break. Take my hand, perhaps caress their face. Again, don't forget the smile. I'm ready to break the neck.
Oh my God!
Snap.